way. This is Erdrick's sword. It's the real deal, right? It's just... wow. Is that the... Welcome, my guests. I am the great-great-grandson of the Dragonlord. Master of masters. King of kings. Really? Then you're probably up to no good. Just like him.
Yeah. And if you try, we'll make sure you regret it. You've already had enough to deal with this Hargon if you're asking for trouble.
Hargon?
Word for this service speak of a wandering Hargon. Who doth blow and bluster and throw about his weight most mightily. Such presumptions here are unseemly
and unwise.
Huh? Just what's the point? Whenever a wicked mastermind arises for conquest, then thou shalt only end badly for him. My great-great-grandpa has a chance to live, but a fool he was to try and smite a slayer. If you undertake this, but found this upstart instead, then I shall tell you something great import. What say you? What do you think? It doesn't look like he wants any trouble.
Alright then, we'll lay down our arms for what you had to say.
Excellent. Now, gather thee the five sigils that you might earn the protection of your dear mistress. The holy goddess herself. They come in five different forms. Sun, star, moon, water, and sword.
Wait, does one look like this?
Ah, yes, that's the sun sigil. Great. Now you just need to find the other four. Now listen. In the sea to the south of this place where Cantalin and its golden guardian once studied, there is an island. Just turn it to south of here, and surely find it. It is there that you must take the five sigils and receive your blessing. Then, and only then, shall you be able to face your foe.
Okay, thanks.
Please stop by again when you're done.
Sure.
Seems you know our mission already.
You know, with this ship, we can totally find those sigils, can we?
Yeah, of course.
Let's rest first. We need it.
There's a whole lot of islands on this world. Maybe we can use our ship to search for each and every one of them.
But best be careful as well. There's supposed to be monsters in those waters. Those rocks would be impossible to land there. What do now? This area is totally blocked off. was that guy saying about Silver King Rock? Canuck? Sea of Life. The silver key. Now we should be able to unlock some of those silver doors.